You unlock a permanent reward when you finish the final mission for every faction in DMZ. In this video, we're going to go through, beat all the missions, and show you the rewards we get along the way. And one of them actually does give you an in-game DMZ benefit. If you want to see more videos like this in the future, make sure to unlock that subscribe button. So the first faction we're going to fully complete and unlock the final reward for is Shadow Company. But first, we got to do one mission to get to the final one. Drill open the secure safe in the Vondel Radiation. I need a bot
with a gas mask. So I'm going to have to commit to this because once I jump down, all right, we just gotta go for a gas mask. I need a bot. Oh, dude, a rad vlogger. Thank you. All right, let's find this safe.
If I was a safe, where would I be? Is it gonna be just anywhere in the gas?
I got you, sniper. Someone's saying I walked right past it. Am I blind?
Yes.
It's like a full size safe, right?
Yes.
Oh, it's right here. Oh, how did I? Well, gas mask. Whew. I don't know how I did not see this. This is kind of not just obvious, but like, see, that's why I was looking in non-obvious spots. You know, this is slow. You want to find like rad blockers, sniper? That's what we're gonna need. Those are pretty common. We could just get a couple of those because this is, dude, this drill is slow.
Okay, I found another safe.
Bro's bragging. Not only could you not find this one, I'm finding extras. All right, we get it.
Go ahead. All right. I got one rad blocker and half a gas mask.
Oh, that'll help. I'll go find another rad blocker.
I can't see the progress on this.
I just found
a rad blocker. You started another save. You started the other save. Now we're doubled ratted up. I'm gonna use this whole rad blocker. That safe's legitimately gonna finish before this one. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, money, and an irritated gas canister. Dude, bro, what do you do? Oh, it's eradicated, but irritated's better, bro. It's pissed off. We gotta get it out of here. The gas canister's pissed, bro. We gotta go. All right, and now we just gotta exfil. All right, stadium we go. Well, that was simple enough. That was just, you know. Come on, sniper, make it in. Nah, there's no shot. There's no shot.
Grab my hand. I just got blown up and went underwater. Let me out.
No.
I kept getting knocked off.
Damn. Now it's time for the final Tier 5 Shadow Company mission, and this is probably the most annoying and tedious mission in the entire DMZ. We've got to do Cartel No More. We're going to spend this entire game opening safes, but we will get a permanent blueprint unlock for doing this. Remember that safe we just did? That's about how long all of these take. So here's the first one. Planting bomb. Now wait for it. Watch this progress bar. Yeah, we gotta sit here and we gotta wait. Cue waiting montage with dramatic music. All right, sniper, you watch that. Me and Zooter are gonna go inside and start the other ones. Because we might as well do all these at the same time. I think this is one of the only DMZ missions that are impossible solo. You don't have enough time to do this entire mission solo. And it has to be done in one game. So it's like, this is a non-soloable mission. Get ready to step up your game because this video is sponsored by Gamer Advantage. They have special blue light blocking technology to decrease eye strain, boost focus, and are clinically proven to help you sleep better at night. They're super lightweight and flexible, so you won't even know they're there, and they fit amazing underneath headsets. I've been wearing Gamer Advantage glasses for a while now, and I really enjoy them. The most common question I get is, are these prescription glasses? Mine are prescription, but they have both prescription and non-prescription options available. The new Slay Navigator style just released, so make sure to go in the description below, check out Gamer Advantage, and if you find something you like, use code UNLOCKED to unlock a 10% discount.
So one is here.
Yay. All right, I'll start it. So now we got to do this. Watch this safe. Yay, another save. Yay, and here's the third safe we got to do. We got to sit and watch all of these, and these take like, what, 10 minutes each? Like an insane amount of time. I'm gonna watch the one by the door, Zooted, if you go to a different one. So I guess just position.
I can watch both of these over here at the same time.
What if I defuse?
Don't do that.
It starts it back over. You gotta replant it. Well, yeah, that we didn't even worry about because we're not even gonna try to defuse it. We don't need to know the answer to that.
Yeah, we're not gonna try to defuse it. My inner S&D almost came out in me.
This mission is glitched, and you cannot complete it because terminal never counts as clear since season 6.
Oh, really? Wait, so this mission's bro. I mean, we'll try.
Oh, no. There's somebody out here right now.
Bruh. Holy crap! Oh my God, there's some loot here. We might, even if this isn't bug, we might not even have enough time to do with this game. And here we are weeks later, the game has finally been updated and we can now do the Cartel No More mission. It has been fixed. So we gotta do all that again.
Oh, we got a soul in the back of our car.
So yeah, we probably should have came right here because now that the game's been going on for a second, this mission is gonna be even harder because this is a timed mission. Although I've heard this one's easier to do once the gas comes in. So Fample, this is the longest, most annoying mission in the entire game. We're gonna bring you right into it.
Oh, poggers.
So we should honestly only split up two at a time. So let's start with the explosive, because this one, if they defuse it, it starts over. So we got to guard this, Fample. All right.
Defend it from the AI?
Yeah, I'm going to go over here with Zudin. I'll play middle. I'll go back and forth. And then we got a bunch of safes inside. This takes 5 minutes, Fample. You know, this is a lot more calm when you don't activate all the safes at once. I'm going to activate a safe.
Of course you are.
Because the more safes you activate, like, each one has their own spawn points. Yeah. But we're handling what's going on right now with ease. I'm not going to activate all the safes. I'm going to activate one safe. We got this. We got this unlocked. There's farming bots, bro. They're farming my ammo, though. Finally, she gonna blow. One done, baby. Now we just got to do the three saves. All right, second cargo ship blown up. Our second cargo deposit. You know, these better have amazing loot in them. All right, boys. After all 5 minutes, this is what we got inside of the save. Actually, I mean, it wasn't a crazy amount of money, but there is money in it. All right, two more safes remain. Yoink. Cash money. One more safe remains. Oh, now we just got to clear the terminal. Okay, all safes done. Yoink. Money, money, money. Money. Theoretically, we just have to kill all of the bots inside. Kind of scared that it hasn't already popped up. It said on the patch notes, it specifically said this mission was fixed.
You know, there's a bot. I found him.
Yeah, right here. Come on.
Is it done?
Mission complete. Done. Cartel No More. Easy GG, even though there's a bot in front of me. So with that, we've now completely finished the Shadow Company faction, and we have got the final reward. This is a blueprint. I think it's for the cast of the Rule Breaker. Property of Shadow Company. So, you know, not the coolest blueprint. I mean, it comes with a semi-cool... Oh, wow. Probably would change the attachments on this, because that's a little... It could get the job done, but yeah, this is the cast of you unlock. The attachments look kind of cool. Camos look pretty cool on it. I think the blood cell, yeah, the blood cell is probably the best looking, which is the Shadow Company camo, so it makes sense to run it on this. Cool blueprint, but after I take this off this class, I will probably never use this blueprint again in my life. Now, moving on to the final tier 5 mission for the Black Mouse faction. First, we gotta head to the Koshkai complex. The invisible boatmobile!
What in the world?
So, there was a skin in the game that they removed, I guess for copyright reasons. And if you had that remove skin selected when they removed it,
that's
since all the textures got removed.
That's real dank.
Yeah, so I don't know why they removed this truck. This was a truck skin that they just decided to remove, and Zudit had it equipped. Anyone with that truck skin equipped before it got removed now has the invisible boatmobile.
I love how you can see the cabin.
It's such a fat W.
Like, legitimately everything that's left is what's not textured. Wait a minute, I have an idea. We gotta roll in silence. Watch this. All right.
Can you break the back ones?
They don't work.
No.
They don't work.
They're on all the time.
Not for me.
I see him back there.
I don't. Dude, I wish I would have put, like, how was I supposed to know? Zudin's one of the few people that I know who have this.
It's like one of the graffiti skins, I think, or one of like the...
Yeah, and that was a battle pass skin. I wonder why it got removed. It was definitely an accident because people paid for the... Unless it was a free battle pass skin, but if people paid for it, they can't just be like, yeah, yoink.
Well, they did.
Yeah, the wheels are also textured. You can make them pop up if you pop them.
Wait a minute. Look, no wheel? Wheel!
Wheel.
No wheel? Oh, shoot, where's it at? Wheel!
Yeah, the hardest part of it is you can't see them.
Whoa, where are you going?
It's okay, we're missing two tires. You can catch up when it crashes. Yeah.
You're probably faster than this car, Fample, because it's slipping and sliding. All right, well, we'll just leave that here.
Let's go.
Diamond bit drill. Code cracking time. All right, so B-A, lowercase b, B-A, lowercase b. Oh, I forgot. I haven't done this since they made it so much easier. I thought this was a bug that they were going to fix, but they just straight up made this whole this whole puzzle easy peasy. By the way, Fample, this trip mine's in here. So A is 9, so it's blank 9, blank, blank 9, blank, blank 9, blank. Blank, not 0, 9, blank.
Zero, you know what? We're gonna brute force it. Okay, dokie.
Yeah, we're scattered.
So 090? Oh.
It's four.
096. No! 095. Damn it!
Is it really? Let's go!
094. No, what the? I tried
that. He already tried that.
That was 091. Oh. Did I not try 091? I fat fingered it. That was like the second thing I tried. You know, I wish they had ammo in here. Yeah, let's go drill the drilly drill. This is another 5-minute drill, Fample. All right, Fample. So there is a boss, and his name is the Rhino, and he has a lot of health. And there's a boss called the Sniper, and that one's a straight bitch.
A very accurate description of those bosses.
So Fample, pull out that shotgun.
All right.
Because you're going to need it for this dude. Got him.
I think I shot him one time.
Yeah, I shot him 25. That's a sniper. And then see, once he gets to a certain amount of health, he runs back. Usually he runs all the way to the back, but we got him. He didn't make it that far. All right, so here's the weapon case, Fample. We're about to get you another permanent item. So come in here.
Right.
Pick up that. Weapons case. This is not the room we came for. We came for this safe right here. Because there's a note inside. All right, Fample, you deal with all the enemies. I'm going to take a nap. All
right. Hey, what you doing back there?
Oh, Timmy.
I can't hear you. My gun's on fire.
Oh, yeah. No bots come for this, by the way. This is just you 5-minute waiting time with nothing to shoot. This should be like Fortnite where there's a bunch of little prompts to punch. And if you hit them all in the circle, it goes quicker.
Oh, my God.
I don't know. Just anything to speed up.
Actually, that was in Rush before it was in Fortnite.
Okay, all right. Let's see what we got in here. Oh, yeah. Oh, Dr. M's lab book. Dr. M's door closing. Run to the elevator. Look at that, mission complete. Weatherproof unlocked. So Cleo and Weatherproof. This is the operator skin we just unlocked. Kind of basic. I do like the hat. The hat is reflective, which is cool. I like the black lipstick. That's pretty unique. I mean, it's a pretty stealthy skin. If you're someone who doesn't buy any bundles and you're looking for a skin that's going to, you know, blend in the dark, this is definitely a very tactical looking skin. How do I go back to the front? Okay, there we go. That's a better look at it. So there is the final tier 5 reward for Black Mouse. You know what? We should probably check to see if that skin comes with any special DMZ benefits. Weatherproof. No custom DMZ benefits. It's just nothing. You get nothing special for this. Just depression. Now, moving on to the Phalanx faction. However, we're not quite ready to do the tier 5 mission. We got a few to grind out first, starting off with Fearless, and we are going to unlock a blueprint for this. But we got to get into the fire station. So we got to get a fire station key. That's step one. You know, we should have brought one in, but that involved planning ahead. So how do we get a fire station key?
We have to get them from SAM site boxes from the planes or from HVTs.
Yeah, so we're just going to come back with a skelly, little skelly welly. And we back, this time with the key. But first we got to get the case because it says, clear the fire station fortress in Vondel while carrying a weapon case. So I guess we just kind of twiddle our thumbs until the bullfrog comes.
What is this vehicle?
You're not the brightest. This is Mr. Bullfrog. the dumbest of the bosses.
It's like a pinata. He drops stuff. And
like a
gone.
Fortnite llama.
Weapon case. Well, like a Fortnite llama. All right, now we go.
Why is it floating like that?
I got 3 dudes on me. 2 are dead, okay, one's alive.
I know you can handle it. Kill them so I can spit on them.
Got him.
Hit a battle rage. All right, now we clear this fire station, baby. Oh my God, there's a lot of dudes in here. We got it. Now what do we got to do? So step one, activate an advanced UAV. Well, rip. Okay, so now...
Bro, there's somebody over here.
Okay, well, I'm getting the UAV tower. Okay, so now we've got to... I activated a UAV tower. I activated that UAV tower before, so it probably didn't count. All right, so let's activate this UAV tower, then we can exfil. All right, UAV tower with the case.
Dang, you're really good at that video game you're playing there, Lego.
It didn't work either. Do I still have the weapons case? All right, always UAV tower works. All right, come on.
Stop shooting my friend.
Come on. What?
Why is it not working?
Here, okay, someone else take the weapon case and you're going to activate a UAV tower. Because I...
Right.
I'm going to be real mad if we got to redo this because that's a big L.
The mission says, while holding a weapon case, activate a UAV tower.
It's okay. I got this.
Come on, Famble. Famble's got this.
Rip.
No. It counted. Drop it.
Oh, it did? Oh, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Let's get it, baby. And Exfil Chopper. Boom. Shield wall unlocked. So for the Saken, shield wall, gunsmith. Okay. Once again, the blueprint's kind of, camo's on this. Not really worth running because it pretty much ruins the blueprint. But maybe when we load it in game, it'll look a little bit more special. So this is the final tier 4 mission for Phalanx. I think it looks a little bit better than the other blueprint we unlocked. Oh, it comes with this site. Yeah. At least you could take... Is it fire shots too? Wow. What a build. So now we've got to kill 150 enemies in Vondel in the same deployment. And we've got to get 10 kills with one clip. So we're going to find level 1 bots. We're going to... Whoop. There's 3. You know, we could have used an LMG, but I don't see the point. As long as we're finding tier 1... Oh, that's not... Oh, nope. Still a one shot. Oh, yeah. There we go. Now I've got to get 20 kills with different weapons. So now we're just going to be playing Swap-a-Rooney. Playing Swap-a-Rooney, as Ash would call it.
Switcheroony.
I feel like I'm playing gun game.
Damn, not 21 Savage.
I gotta get a kill with this 9K before I get a kill with that sniper. Let me find a bot. I still don't... Oh, there's a bot. All right, boom.
Actually, you know what? This guy hasn't done anything wrong. I'm leaving him with his 3 plate.
No, we can res him. I don't care. We'll pick him up. Did you pick up his WA-2000?
Yeah, I did. It's in my bag.
Is he AFK? He's AFK.
21 don't got time to just mess around with dead bodies, bro.
Oh, and I can hold this for you, actually, Lego.
WA-2000. Oh, I'm getting beamied.
Real player beamied?
No, oh, definitely. Definitely. Probably his friend.
They're pushing you, but it's okay. I'm about to push them. Oh, there's 2 of them. One's on the roof.
No. Cracked him, cracked him. Plate, he's probably giving comms out to these guys. I doubt he goes down by them. Wait, can you jump on the plane like this?
Wait, Lego left us.
I didn't know you could jump up from there. That was more of a... I found like a secret way to get on the plane that I didn't know about. Yeah, we're gonna have to take... I was hoping he had a heavy broadside. We're definitely gonna have to kill more operators to get more unique weapons.
I have a unique weapon. I don't know what this is. Battle rifle or marksman rifle.
Tempest Torrent.
You gotta kill with the Razorback, right?
Right.
That's what you're using? Okay.
There's the Tempest.
Oh, I just realized 150 in the same deployment.
So yeah, we got to kill a lot of bots. I mean, you guys got time to go get the weapon case. I'll find the weapons I need. Bots use the same six. Oh, here's an MP7. Oh, and there's a TACV battle rifle. I need a bot. MP7 for you, bot. Dude, the TACV is bad. Oh, wait, this is full auto. My bad, I forgot. Mission complete! The spice of life! All right, now we just got to kill 100 more bots. You guys need help? I'm supposed to be farming bots, but I feel like I need to help.
He turned right.
He can turn. He's in a car.
He didn't. It evidently did not look like he was going to turn right.
Wait a minute. Why did I not think of this? I can get this challenge done in 2 seconds. I just, you know, I wish we would have started by doing this. This would have made it so much easier. Boop, boop. Hostile reinforcements. Bring him in. Bring on all the reinforcement. Yeah. Yes. Bring them to me. Speed this up a little bit. We're going to start the safes too. More spawns. Oh no. A bunch of bots just got dropped off. Yes. Wait, they already dropped the bots. I am shooting at a chopper that has no bots in it. Uh-huh. I guess truly at heart, I am the bot. Oh, just a few more. There we go. Last line of defense. 150 bots in one deployment. Just in time. Radiation spreading. Yeah, and the entire time I was killing those bots, it took my friends to take down them. They finally got him. And he almost left again.
He didn't come back.
All right, Vondel again. This time we've got to do 8 contracts of unique types in a single deployment, and we got to deliver 25 weapons to dumpsters, our famples.
What the hell?
Where's the closest dumpy?
I honestly, over here.
Oh yeah, there's tons of weapons here. We just need a farm boss near a dumpster. All right, and we got to do 8 contracts of unique variety. Oh.
Oh, well, this is right here. I'd like to think that I just killed him, but I'm not sure.
An HVT. For some reason, I thought that was a real player. All right, now we're going to play a game called collect all of those weapons from the enemies we just killed and bring them over here and throw them in the dumpster. But this is an area where it's very popular to see enemy players sample. So drop your weapons in here and get ran up by an enemy team and... No, not that weapon. It don't be like me and almost accidentally dead drop your main weapon you brought in. Hold on, boys. Hold on, boys. I have this. I need everyone gather around because this is the smartest idea of ideas. There is no way this could go wrong. So what we're going to do. All right. We're going to take this vehicle. We're going to drop it right here. And then we're going to proceed to get out of the vehicle. And we're going to do that.
Drop it like a towel.
Yep. And we're going to come up here. And then we're going to like that.
Drop it like a towel.
Like that. Oh, this one did not make it on. Either of the weapons I just dropped on.
Can we just like run it over the wall instead?
God dang it. No, no, no. I don't care how close we are. This is a genius idea. God dang it.
Until it wasn't.
Ah, no, no. Get in the car. They're going to burn it. This plan is good. This plan is good. Trust me. Just trust. Trust. You know,
until the car blows up.
I feel like it would have taken less time to just walk them over, but.
Oh, for sure. We could have been done 10 minutes ago.
Bro, I did drop like 6 weapons while you were doing that.
Yeah, well, the issue was is if we ever found a strategy to consistently drop them on the vehicle, the issue is we spent like half of our time.
Yeah, sometimes they go in front of you. Other times they just go 90 degrees to the left for some reason.
There's a lot of RNG when it comes to dropping weapons. Here boom. All right. Farm regulation complete. Now we got to do missions. 8 different missions. I'm getting shot up by a real dude.
Okay, we'll go whack that guy. I got your back if things go south. Nice.
Hopefully this guy has plates.
Bye-bye.
Rest in peace, Flo.
All I had to do was not shoot at me. Oh, this guy had 2 origami horses and a gold bar. Dude, I love when people just deliver me cash money. All right, next contract. We got 8 minutes. We got a lot of contracts left to do.
I'm going to go over to this hunt contract when you grab that. Okay, well, I'm down.
Okay, well, we're going to have to zoot our way. Oh, he's far.
Yeah, all the way across the map. Literally
on the meat wagon. I was trying to see if there's other contracts besides the hostage, but I think we're gonna have to get that hostie. We're just gonna have to be quick because yeah, the hostage is the only contract we haven't done.
I'll get him. You go for the thing.
It's on the shelf. Yep.
The dude with the shotgun, maybe. Oh my god, I died.
Sample, you're about to get blasted in the. He's just sitting there,
dude. The shotgun bots are the worst.
You're standing right behind you, Fample, execution style.
Yeah, like, and also I'm picking up the contract, barrels. So I can't do any. Oh my god, dude, there's 3 shotgun bots outside. Running low on plates, we're gonna have to get in and get out of this stupid hostage. I'm defusing the hostage.
I was trying to set a sentry outside to prevent bots from coming.
I have no weapons. There's a dude. There's multiple dudes. Can I res? Oh, I can res with having a hostage.
What the hell?
It's called the double carry.
Your hands are full, bro.
All right, our ride's here. What a great way to end this. Finishing with the hostage as the zone's coming in. Finishing both our contracts. It's the final. And with the chopper shooting at us. Dude, this is a cinematic. This is a movie. This is a movie, bro. Contractual obligation complete. So back on Vondel again, but this time we are doing the final tier 5 mission for Phalanx or Phalanx, whatever you call it. Cut off the head, trade for the encryption key at a buy station. I'm not sure what we got to get to trade for it, but I did not come prepared.
That sounds like fun.
That's a dude on me. That's a real person. It's a clown. Kev. Kill the zombies. Let's see. Over barter. Encryption key. We need a stronghold key card, a throwing knife, an inflatable decoy, and a smoke grenade. Luckily, I've got 2 of those. Can we buy a stronghold key card? We cannot. So we've got to find blow up doll and a stronghold key card. Where do you get a blow up doll at? I guess we could have spawned with one if I would have known that.
Ames mob located.
Let's go. Now we're just missing a key card. We've got to kill a bot for it. Do bots even drop them on this map? I feel like I've killed so many bots and not got one.
HPT are guaranteed to drop, I think, 1 or 2.
I got one.
W, I'm coming.
Inflatable decoy. So now we go back into the barter system. Encryption key. So boom. Now we got that bad boy encryption key. A little bit of storyline mission. I hope that I like when there's missions that are actually like storyline. Like they started adding this in the last season. Like it's reading awesome. And she tells you like, oh, we got to do this because of that. I really hope Vanguard's are Modern Warfare Zombies.
Vanguard Zombies.
I really hope they update Vanguard Zombies to add that. So we got to go to the market and we got to hack laptops. So where are these specialty laptops that we've got to insert the stick into? Oh, there's one right here. So let's clear it out first. We're going to do this like a professional gamer. We're going to clear Then we're gonna activate laptops. I tried to make it rhyme, but I couldn't think of a word. Oh, well, someone acted. Nice.
I think that was me. Didn't realize there was one right next to the door, and I went to close the door.
All
right,
there's two.
Is there one in the towers?
Probably, that's where I'm guessing.
I looked in one, I didn't see one.
Oh, there's one, there's
one up. I'm going up the ladder. Found one.
That should be the last one.
Woo! Now we extract the key.
Now we extract, baby. Where was the last one?
We all ran right past here. It like five times.
Oh, that just looks like, it looks like a cash register.
It runs into the bar. Oh, yeah.
Okay, so who's that for? I think it's for the same dude that's the chemist. It's for Koenig, right? Oh, I've already got a Koenig. Yep, here it is. Here's the skin we unlocked. And there we go. This is what it looks like. It's not terrible, but I mean, he's got some orange accents. That's really the only notable part about this skin. It's very, you know, I wish it came with like a, even just a large backpack, you know, something for people who don't spend money on bundles to get like a large backpack or maybe a self revive operator, but nope, no DMZ benefits on this bad boy here. And this was the final reward for the Phalanx faction. This time, don't forget, make sure I put the gas sample on. Moving on to the final tier 5 mission for White Lotus, once again, gotta head to Koshkai Complex. Also, we need the gas sample from, where's the gas sample? Yay, gas sample. Oh, we got people near us. No, they're shooting at us.
Are they?
Lego, you shot at them.
Yeah, but now they're shooting.
Another guy, yeah, bro tried to run me over while I was on the... Thank you.
I can't hear!
One more.
Bro!
There's another team coming, bro.
Oh my god. Play it up. We're fighting like now.
I'm plating and I'm running around the... Oh, I'm gonna hit. There's... Bro, how did he get back up?
No, he's cracked in front of me.
Yeah. Oh, that's not a bot. That's not a bot. No. There's a guy inside, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Yeah, there is.
He's probably going for res. He took my gun.
I need to play.
No! Right here. He's underneath the stairs.
Are you kidding me?
Bro.
What a genius.
Using the Harry Potter strat. Well, my gun is gone. All right, well, now that exciting adventure is over, let's go to Koshkai. Find the Koshkai Complex gas south of the DRD. We gotta find the DRD.
We have to go into the chemical area.
That shotgun that I picked up, that KB broadside, disappeared when we went here. So now, not only do I not have my KB broadside, the replacement one is gone as well. Hold on, let me see your face. You look so fun. No, let me. Huh. Let's find this gas sample. If I was a gas sample, actually, no, I don't want to be a gas sample. Does it spawn randomly or does it have like a guaranteed spawn point? Oh, is this it? Koshkai Complex gas sample.
Yeah, that.
Easy. All right, that's not bad at all.
I couldn't answer your question, but I don't need to anymore.
Is this going to take 5 minutes like everything else?
I haven't done this before. I just know where the machine is.
All right, let's see. Uh-huh. Oh, no, Russian gas, we're done. We can leave. I'm so glad we didn't have to do another 5 minute waiter time. That's the easiest tier 5 mission all night. Mission progress, let's see. Boom, snowplow, unlock. Who's that for? Operators. I think it's for Cortac, the default guy. No, it is not. Did I miss it? Legitimately, the first guy I checked is where it was at. Okay, well, here
blind.
Is this. Yeah, the first skin I checked, and then I proceeded to go through everything else. So here is the skin, kind of unique. I mean, this one stands out at least. Out of all the operator skins we've unlocked tonight, this is probably my favorite. I like just the nice, you know, maybe if you're playing a snow map, it's going to blend in a little bit better. Red goggles, nice touch as well. Now let's take it in DMZ to see if this one comes with any sort of bonus effect. I think I've already got him saved. Is that? Yeah, so he's got to take off the nuke skin. Nope. Wrong dude. So it's for Cortac, snowplow. Nope, no benefits for this operator, which is kind of unfortunate. But honestly, for a default skin you can unlock, not that bad. This is probably the best one you can earn this season. And once again, this was the final tier for White Lotus. Tier 5 White Lotus final story mission unlocks this bad boy right here. Now it's time for the last final tier mission in DMZ. This is the last mission. After this, we've unlocked everything. This being for Crown, and guess what? Once again, we got to go back to Koshkai Complex. The final, last reward here in DMZ so we can show it off. Oh yeah, I forgot that going from this exit is a little bit interesting because there is now...
What the hell?
Yeah, I forgot that, you know, this event was going on. Makes it a little bit more interesting to go to. You want to go there with an MRAP?
Oh yeah, go in style.
Oh, rip. Help.
This is really unfortunate.
You know, this is a lot easier to navigate when there's not a bajillion cursed bots. So for the final tier 5 mission for Crown, all we have to do is secure both stairwell exits in the Coach Guy complex. So how do we do this?
This is staircase. Yeah. Button.
Oh, wait. Oh. Do bots come or do we just chill?
Honestly, the last time I did this, I didn't have to do it. No, I don't think bots come, I'll be honest with you.
What's the point? Is this really the final mission? This is all we're doing. We're going to two. Oh. Bots came.
They did come.
Oh, wow. It was so hard. This is, you know, the first mission we did of the day was by far the hardest out of all of these.
Yeah.
Securing the bunker exit, baby. This was so hard. What a great final DMZ mission. All right.
There's another one.
Okay. Oh, and here's another one. So we just.
Wow. Staircase. Boom.
What are we securing it from?
Reinforcements.
Like the four bots that come?
We're securing these stairs.
Why do the bots want to go? We're not allowing them to leave? Like, what's behind it that's so special, dude?
I don't know.
Apparently, it's not that special because, like, three bots care enough to actually come. Oh, are we done? Bunker exit secured. Final mission complete. Mission complete. Emergency exit. We're done, boys. We're done. We finished DMZ. You know, I was smart enough to read it this time. I know this is for Nova. Nova Ops. So this is what it looks like. Okay. The front is blue. It's got mud on it, and then you turn it around, and there's a knife, and honestly, it looks like a default skin. And I knew it was Nova because the skin name's Nova Ops. Kind of a dead giveaway. One last check real quick. Let's go to DMZ, and let's see if it does spawn in. This was the Crown one, so I have a feeling this one, because the Crown's the paid faction, they usually give it something special. So let's see. This one does. This one comes with a free medium backpack. So if you don't buy bundles and you're looking for an operator that comes with free perks, this might be the only Nova skin in the entire game that has a special effect. This is the only Nova skin in the entire game with a DMZ benefit. So with that, guys, that is the final reward for DMZ. All the different factions, we unlocked them all in this. We even did one of the tier four, actually two of the tier four rewards. Overall, none of it's really worth it. In my opinion, the best thing you could possibly get for DMZ this season, if you just wanted to grind one thing, it was this snowplow skin, but even still, not the best. There's really no blueprints that stood out. So far, really the only great thing, season one, in my opinion, had some of the best stuff. Relentless Rose was amazing. There was the M13B blueprint for season two, the nuke one or the gas one. That one was really cool, but I don't know. I hope Modern Warfare Zombies has some better unlocks for this stuff, because DMZ, yeah, a lot of them are pretty underwhelming. If you guys want to see more videos like this in the future, I don't know about DMZ because this might be one of our last DMZ videos. If they ever come back and update DMZ and add more stuff, we'll continue to cover it. But if not, this might be goodbye. Who knows? Maybe DMZ will get big updates in the future, new maps, new other stuff. If so, we'll definitely cover it. But more than likely, we'll just be covering the Modern Warfare Zombies and the stuff from that. So make sure to unlock that sub button if you want to see it. Thank you guys so much for watching. It has been a fun ride playing DMZ. And you guys have a good night.